Hi guys, so today was day four? No, I don't even know if it's day four or five. But anyways, today is the first. So Happy New Year's to everybody. Hope you guys had a good time. I didn't really vlog today because I woke up at 2 in the day because I went to sleep at 5 in the morning. And yeah, I was here all day, just in bed, here in the house. And then in the afternoon, like at 7 or 8, I went to the plaza. And I was just there for a little bit. And then I bought myself some tacos, which I'm about to eat right now. I got myself a quesadilla and some tacos. And you can even tell my bed is not done because it was literally here most of the day. But yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Yesterday I didn't vlog, but right now we're gonna go to Camecuaro. But yeah, we're putting gas right now.
20 minutes later.
Oh, it's hot. Oh, this is so cute. This little walkway. Oh. Oh, there is the mural from last time that I came. We usually go and see around. And if you want to sit somewhere, well, we sit somewhere. Today is Peg Day. Yes. Look, mom, buy yourself one of those. Over there. Yep. Okay. Porque ahí están las letters, look. Ahí dice Camécuaro en the letters. What are you guys gonna buy? Okay guys, we sat down to eat some good ass munchies. Look, a tostiloco, and then agarramos pepino con papa and jicama, and they got their micheladas. So yeah, it is freaking packed today. Like well today's a Sunday, so obviously it's gonna be packed, but yeah, I'm gonna eat my food now and then I'll get back to you guys.
A few moments later.
You want me to take you a picture?
Yo no.
Who remembers this scene from my Mexico vlog? Vámonos pues. Oh my god. Why are you going like that? Don't go like that. It's warm. Oh my god. Yeah. We're moving to the sides. Yeah, I could take you a picture right here. Nah. Are you guys tired yet?
No.
Ya salimos over here in the other side. It's so hot. Oh. Ya nos vamos de Camécuaro. Bye bye. My uncle be breaking necks with the car. Where are we at, Hera? We came to El Tianguis, but yeah. What? Oh, the sun is blinding me. Vámonos.
So what do you got there, Daisy?
Raspado de fresa.
So we're walking right now, right?
Yeah.
Still pretty long way.
It's literally, this is all it is. Just walking and like seeing and buying. With them pirata shoes. My cousin wants a BB gun. Now we came to El Pueblo from El Tianguis. Está bien solo. Está bien solo, digo.
Mirando el horizonte, por si te veo llegar. Mirando el horizonte, por si te veo llegar.
We're gonna eat some carnitas right now. Iría, mi abuela ya le está entrando.
Caminos de Michoacán, y pueblos que voy pasando.
Si saben
que me la están
en Tangancícuaro, Michoacán.
¿Dónde van a ir? ¿Para allá o para acá?
Pues para donde le quieran dar. ¿Dónde? ¿O quieren ir para allá y luego para acá?
Véngase. No.
There's so many toys.
Why? You don't
want to come out?
No.
I wonder how much the speakers are here for when I take a shower.
Para acá hay un mezquino, quieren para los hongos, quieren para acá hay un mezquino, verrugas. Para el hongo, para acá hay un mezquino, verrugas.
Look at all that meat and all that shrimp.
The shrimp. That's like fucking cow right there, huh?
No, que no le miras la nariz. Wait, is that a nose or is that
pig?
A leg?
Is that a pig?
Or a cow?
Comment
down below, huh?
Aquí nomás.
Aquí nomás chillen.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, so we left. Oh wait, hold on. So we left Tangancícuaro already. We dropped off my grandma and my madrina, pero we came to bring my cousin to the doctor so she could get her stitches removed. And yeah, and Jerry is behind the camera, but yeah, we're in San Antonio right now and we're just gonna chill here and probably go to Camecuaro later.
Right here at doctor's.
So we're not gonna end up going to Camecuaro because he didn't want to go. But yeah. we're back in Gomez and vamos a ir a la placita un ratito. We literally just have to walk because my grandma's tree is like right there, and then we just walk to the plaza. Supposedly they say that in this school in the night when you're walking by here you see La Llorona and like other stuff, or you hear like screams and shit. ¿A ustedes no les ha pasado eso?
No.
No. There's nothing, it's the same guy que está cantando. Are we gonna go this way? Mira pues. Motherfucker, that hurt my ear.
El mejor electricista de aquí del valle. El de la camioneta negra. Que se traiga un 24 acá de poner el pelo.
Ay, no más.
Moments later.
Once again, going to the plaza. Show them your fit. Ah, fresh. This is my fit. But yeah. We're gonna see, a ver cómo está el ambiente en la plaza. So I'm gonna show you guys this time. Hopefully, I don't forget. But yeah. Mira, mira, mi tío Daniel. Yeah. Adiós. Ya estamos entrando a la plaza de Gómez Farías. Hey, perfect timing.
Thank you.
know who these people are?
Alex and Emily from the past videos.
From the past videos. Go make sure to watch them. I'll put them like right here in the corner or some shit. But yeah, aquí estamos en Gómez enjoying the fiestas. Ew, why does my hair look like that? Mira,
nos vemos. Hey, un chingo de bloopers like last
time. Y nos vemos por la lighting.
I had to go like this. No, like kind of like that. Yeah.
Fucking three!